T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Main engine start, 1, 0, and liftoff of the Delta II with the NPP satellite, blazing the way in new technology for climate research and weather forecasting.
Chamber pressure in the main engine, good chamber pressure in the three corrections, two verniers, and good chamber pressure in all six ground-lit motors. Passing 24 seconds into the flight. Pressure beginning to trail off a little on the ground-lit solids as expected. Coming up on the 33-second mark. Mark 33 seconds, Mach 1. Vehicle now going transonic. Passing 40 seconds in. Good stable chamber pressure in the main engine, the verniers, and the ground solids. Coming up 48 seconds, mark 48 seconds, max Q, maximum dynamic pressure in the vehicle. 10 seconds now remaining until burnout of the six ground-lit motors as we're passing the 1 minute mark. Burnout, the six ground-lit motors, and we have ignition on the three air-lit motors. Good ignition on the three motors, good chamber pressure, good symmetrical burn. Standing by for separation of the ground-lit solids about 10 seconds from now to assure a good water impact point. Passing 1 minute 20 seconds, standing by for ground solid jettison. And we see jettison. Six motors have jettisoned, passing 1 minute 36 seconds in. Pressure now beginning to trail off on the air-lit motors. In the 1 minute and 45 second mark. Altitude now 17.8 nautical miles. Downrange distance 2.4 nautical miles. Velocity 2,587 miles per hour. Coming up 1 minute 55 seconds. Still looking good. Passing through Mach 5. Passing the 2 minute mark. About 10 seconds remaining on the air-lit motors. We have burnout of the air-lit motors. Standing by for jettison. We see jettison. Passing 2 minutes 22 seconds. Altitude now 31.3 nautical miles. Downrange distance 30.3 nautical miles. Velocity 4,202 miles per hour. 2 minutes 35 seconds in. Pressure holding very well in the main engine and in both verniers as we're passing 2 minutes and 45 seconds. Going down very nicely, very smooth ride. Coming up on 2 minutes 55 seconds, passing through Mach 10. 3 minutes in. Altitude now 42.0 nautical miles. Downrange distance 72.4 nautical miles. Velocity 5,794 miles per hour.
Data coming in through Santa Ynez Peak, north of Santa Barbara.
Seconds, a little over 1 minute remaining in first stage flight. Chamber pressure continuing to hold very well in the main engine and in both verniers. Pitch and yaw control in the main engine very good, very steady, and vernier engine pitch and yaw control looking good in both vernier engines. Passing 3 minutes, 33 seconds.